I don't know why Tom's cuckoo clock did that.
Yeah, sure, but I want to know what your cuckoo clock's name.
Oh, my cuckoo clock's name is Rockabye.
Wait a second, Tom. Your cuckoo clock is named, what?
I said Rockabye.
Oh, now I can get it this time.
So, do you want to see him, guys?
Yes.
Yes.
Wow,
here he is!
He looks a bit angry.
That is not a good cuckoo clock. Rockabye is a bad cuckoo clock or something?
He's not bad at anything. And stop being jealous about my cuckoo clock.
Okay, I won't be jealous anymore, Tom.
What's going on, Tom 2, and Talking Baby Hippo and Talking Ben, and actually not me?
Yeah, what's going on? And that's a bad cuckoo clock that you got, Tom 2!
What is going on, everybody?
And I like that cuckoo clock, Tom 2.
Oh, thank you, Ginger.
I do not like that cuckoo clock, everybody.
Right.
Hey, and hey, everybody.
Cuckoo clock, too! That is a bad cuckoo clock! What do you mean? You need to get better cuckoo clocks!
That's it, Tom! I gotta hit you!
No!
I'm gonna do it now! By burping!
I don't know why Tom's cuckoo clock did that.
Ben, stop answering stuff that I made up. And I'm sorry, everybody.
I knew you would say sorry.
You're supposed to say sorry to me. I like that cuckoo clock. I just wanted to be red so I could get in trouble. To get in trouble, Ginger? Really? And I'm gonna thunderstorm you, Larry.
Oh my! Oh my!